Twinkies, Ding Dongs, Cupcakes, Ho-Hos, Zingers, and Wonderbread won't be getting another shelf life after all. Hostess Brands Inc. announced late Tuesday that it failed to reach an agreement with its second biggest union that represents 30% of Hostess workers. As a result, Hostess Brands continues with bankruptcy proceedings in the U.S. Bankruptcy Court, scheduled for Wednesday. In a statement released by Hostess late Tuesday, the company declined comment on the breakdown of talks, stating that mediation was unsuccessful. A lawyer for the Bakers Union declined comment, citing mediation ground rules. Even if Hostess goes out of business, its popular brands will likely find a second life after being snapped up by buyers. Several companies have expressed interest in the Hostess brands. A general secretary for the Teamsters Union on Tuesday said the failure of mediation and the likelihood of the company shuttering operations was a tragic outcome for Hostess workers. There will definitely be more about this late-breaking story.